Hi friends, I'm glad you tuned in today. By watching these clips, you're getting the basics that will help you do your best and learn some awesome tricks. Today, I'm gonna teach you how to wind up your yo-yo. Let's start with the yo-yo that does not have a hitch, because these can be a bit tricky if you don't know the secret tip that I'm gonna give you. Have you ever had this happen before when your yo-yo string just won't wind up? So here's the solution. Wrap the string over your finger once, then wrap it beside until you wind up half the string. Then simply pull your finger out and finish winding up the string. Throw it once to make this extra finger loop disappear. With this clearing throw, your yo-yo will be ready to go. Now I'd like to show you some fun ways to wind up a non-sleeping yo-yo. This will also work for a boomerang. This is called a simple wind. Here's a fun one, drag the cat. Here's a pop start, and you do it like this. Once you get started, you can just yo-yo right up. And this is called a whip wind. This is a trapeze wind. Last one. And finish it by yoing it up. And this is the kickstart. And I'm sure after seeing all those ways to wind up your yo-yo, you're gonna have some new things to practice. And that's okay, because champions, they love to practice. Have fun, and remember not to get wound up by little troubles. You'll get it, and you can help your friends too. See you later.